the normal understanding is that you trust the theory. The only reason to trust a theory is that the theory has been confirmed empirically, which means that the theory makes predictions, and those predictions are then turn out to be in agreement with empirical data. This means that any theory that hasn't found empirical confirmation must be considered a pure speculation. And this seems to be not quite right. There are theories that haven't found empirical confirmation, but which are trusted quite a lot by physicists. For example, string theory. String theory hasn't found any empirical confirmation, but many string theorists think they have very good reasons for trusting the theory. And I want to understand this based on the concept of what I call non-empirical confirmation. The idea is that there are observations about the context of scientific inquiry, about the development of a theory, and so on. And those observations can generate trust in the theory.